please watch over us and guide us, and please bless all of the people that are encountered through this event today. In a special way, we pray for the young men and older men being ordained today at the Cathedral of the Holy Cross as deacons, transitional deacons, as they prepare their calling as priests. So watch over them, Lord. Guide and protect them always. And we ask this through the intercession of Mary, Our Lady, Queen of Apostles, and Mother of the Church, as we pray.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Break every chain, break every chain.
What's your name, sir?